Hey,
Hello.
I haven't seen you in a while.
I know, what's happening?
Hey, Joanna.
Hello. How's everyone doing?
I'm doing all right. I think he's in a pitched match here as a nurse. Are you winning, Sean?
It just started.
Look.
I mean, I'm on TikTok.
Can you stream it? Oh, I
gotta go. Yeah, the thing is, if I stream in Discord, then it tends to lag my game because I'm already recording and streaming.
I never lose.
That was a mess, buddy. What did you do there? What is going on?
Wants me to log in to watch your content, though. I can't do it. It's not gonna let me.
Oh,
I got tree teched.
If I watch it, it's like echoey as fuck.
Where did she go? How'd she just disappear like that? Okay. Take the free gen grab, I guess.
The free gen grab. Trollin, what's your opinion on Skull Merchant? Someone asks.
Skull Merchant what?
What's your opinion on Skull Merchant? They asked in your chat on TikTok.
She's kind of cute.
She's kind of cute. She's got a nice walk.
Yeah, they did that on purpose. You know they did that on purpose. Like, come on.
I saw this on the hill over here. Let's pretend like I don't see her. Let's pretend like I'm camping.
That's what it is. It's fancy.
I feel like these are a bunch of potatoes right now. I kind of feel bad about this. I don't know what they're doing. I've been, like, the whole night, it's just been, like, baby survivors.
Well, it's also, like, 5 in the morning, so yeah, this is about that
I
time.
I guess. When did
it
start?
10,
it's always
10 p.m. here, lol.
Aren't you lucky? Oh,
British, huh?
No, she's Australian.
Australia.
Scully walk animation.
Hello, I'm British.
British is different. They have a bunch of different
Hello.
Accents. They're all like, you could tell.
It is like, I get there.
I need to do some streams in the daytime.
Hello, I'm British. I'm British. Hello.
You're almost into Monday.
It's time to go to
bed. It's literally, it's almost Tuesday for me.
Oh, Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Oh, actually, no, it's almost Monday, sorry.
Monday.
I'm, like,
Monday,
exhausted.
I was like, wait a minute, yeah.
I can't believe I just said that.
Why is this person still on the hook over there?
Monday for you.
God, I'm a dumbass.
What's going on here?
It's Monday in 2 hours.
Yeah. Excited to go to work?
Why the fuck is
this? This is your reassurance.
Well, I work Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, so I worked today, so that's why I get my like days mixed up because I work on a Sunday. I'm a dumb bitch. I forgot.
This poor bunch is still at 5 gens right now.
Studying for a master's.
Oh, that's amazing.
Still studying.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm still studying. I'm still doing it. I'm still at
it. Well, I can imagine that it would require a lot of fucking work.
IDT. It's Instruction Design Technologies, but yeah, it's just basically teaching what I do. That's it. I'm just going to write a bunch of Udemy.
I'm going to make sure she's not dead.
That's the plan anyway.
Okay.
Just to teach what I do, you know?
Amazing.
Oh, nice.
What's everyone else doing this week?
None.
that much. Gaming, going on the internet, lurking on the internet. More gaming, I guess. Gonna sleep.
Feels, but I'm just working. Love that for me.
You plan like French servers or something encrypted?
French servers? No.
Must.
You
have to. Why? Are you streaming?
Friend, buddy, is just always messaged me saying he's playing.
Who?
All my French buddies. He always comes across you in random queues. It just makes me think you must be in French servers.
French buddy? Who the heck? Who are you talking about? I don't have no idea.
I guess he's in this server now. He was never in this server until recently. But Lunaire, you always get in games with Lunaire all the time, and he always messages me.
Lunaire?
Yeah. He's a French guy.
I don't know who Lunaire is.
Nah, you don't. He's
encrypted. Do you use like a voice changer, or is that just your voice?
There's no voice changer.
Really?
That's what he sounds like. That's what people sound like.
Why? Jeez.
I don't know.
I've never met anyone who sounds like that in my life.
I don't know a Lunaire or what you're talking of at all, Jay. I have no idea who that is. I don't have them on my friends list either.
No, you don't. He just... I remember him sending me a picture one day, and I told him that you were more of a person since then. He always messaged him saying that you're in his lobby. And you are in his lobby a lot of the time in Survivor. Yeah. Which makes me think you're in French Service.
I don't know why. I don't recognize that name either.
Well, his name in game is like Zoo. Oh, I think I said it to you before. Wow.
Oh, yeah, you should have done it a while back.
Yeah, same guy. He's always in the lobby.
Weird.
Gets in your games all the time, and he's French, so I don't know how that would be.
I don't know how that is either. Because I play on Central servers, by far.
Isn't this the person that's in my server?
Yeah.
Their role is cheese support.
Besides studying for my master's, I don't know, man. Like,
no,
I'm
so excited for you. That's amazing.
That's what I do now. It feels like I study and I.
Yeah, I can only.
I'm slugging for my master's right now.
I'm slugging. Well, you gotta write a 300-page book on how to play clown. He's writing a 300-page manifesto. Trolling, have you read it, by the way? Have you read the entirety of the manifesto?
No, but that's because I don't play clown. I don't care to.
You should write one on nurse, man. You blink and you hit. And then you
blink
again.
And swing.
And you swing again.
Blink and
swing. Blink
and sometimes
swing.
You just stand there at a pallet and wait for them to... run right into you.
You act like you're gonna blink. You look up, and then they jump over the pallet. You just hit them.
Or you do a short blink that doesn't go through the pallet, and they think you're gonna blink to the other side, and they vault it right into you.
And then you nod when they're on the ground. You go yip 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 yip. I wish you could play sound files. I'd play that yip 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 yip. That thing from the Muppets. He's like, yip, 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 yip. I would play that.
Mana, mana.
Oh. Mana, I went mana. Back to look at Jay. Jay. I went back and looked at the conversation we had on Discord about that Lunaire. A Lunaire is on my friend Kendra's friend list. that girl that I play with a lot. I play with her a lot, and he ends up getting up, I guess, and I just never pay attention to his name. But I see it now.
Same person, I guess?
Well, I don't know them, but it's her friend.
Oh. Weird. He knows everyone.
I play with her a lot, though. She ended up like, joining up with us and join up, so... Now it makes sense. I was trying to figure out who this fucking was. But yeah, I don't pay attention to the name, remember names. Doesn't matter to me. But I see it now, though. And yeah, they are in Trollin's Discord.
Well, now they are. They're just
Oh, okay. Just remember seeing the name join. I thought it was a bit long.
Yep. I want them to hear me, though. I want them, as I'm winning the match, I want them to hear me say that. You know what I mean? Like, that's what I don't like about Dead by Daylight. One of the things is that I can't BM actively in the game.
Is there a Claudette that I've never found this entire game?
How? It feels like all of her outfits stick out like a sore thumb anymore. Like everything they make is so gray.
Now this one's wearing gray. Found her now. Let me see. Have you not been hooked? Oh no, she has been hooked once. That's her second hook. Alright, well, they're all death hooked now. I think I'm just gonna let them live.
The nurse is showing mercy? Aww.
I do a lot.
Okay.
Like, I mean, the only time I really wanna go hard is when the survivors are really going hard, when they're gen rushing and they're playing real sweaty and. You know, when I'm just smacking them around, I just, it's like, what is there to prove?
Right.
Not that there's anything to prove. I just mean, like, there's not, when there's not really a challenge, it's like.
Right. There's nothing more to really to go on. It's going to be death. Instant. And it's just, yeah, I get it.
I don't know. It depends how they seem to act, you know? Which you can't always tell in this game what anybody means or is thinking, but you can kind of feel them out.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Because I think it's just because, well, obviously I know what it's like on the survivor side, and sometimes it's super sweaty and killers are just being real, like, toxic and always slugging for the 4K. And
that's what they've been doing the past couple of days. I've been playing with groups of people, and it's just, yeah, camp tunnel slow. All of us are.
What's wrong with camping, tunneling, and slugging?
They just let us bleed out.
Nothing, really, but I guess what I'm saying is, like, to me, it just depends how the survivors are playing. Like, you know, they're all on death hook here. They have three gens left. I'm just slugging them left and right.
And
they're not putting up a really big challenge.
Answer the question, what's wrong with it? It makes people not want to play. Because people start quitting and they just don't want to play the game anymore. They come back at a later time. That's what's wrong with it.
Just bully them. You're a nurse already.
Nurses, where it's at, man.
You can let Mama Becky live. That's acceptable. But kill the rest. Murder them.
I don't know. I think I just look at them and they just kind of look pathetic. I'm like, I can't bring myself to...
At least kill the damn clod.
Yeah, it's a clod. It's a shame they got rid of clod.
Katie's so scared of you.
Yeah, but I've been kind of nice to her. I've been smacking her down, but not really, like... I mean, I could Mori them. They still have some life left in them. They're not, like, about to bleed out just yet. The Claudette, maybe I should kill, because it feels like she's so off the radar. But again, she's probably just scared too. They're all just scared. And why would you take a liking to Mama Becky, if I might ask?
I wonder. No wonder, yeah.
Look, she comes right back. Find me that Claudette, guys. Show me where that Claudette is. Aha! I found something. It's Kate again. Why am I always finding Kate? Like, go do a Jen or something. Stop following me.
You're being stalked by a survivor. Following.
Keep finding the same two people. Get the other ones over here. You know what? I have ultimate weapon. Forgetting that.
Open the lucky locker.
Okay, here we go. No, it's the same one. I keep finding the same people.
We'll go to another part of the map and open another locker somewhere else.
There's a cooldown.
Waiting for the cooldown, but we know there's lockers.
You really just can't find this Claudette, eh?
You go in timeout. I think they're gonna finish that last gen though. No, I can't find. Oh, wait a minute. What do we got? What have we? No. Just you again. I think I need to slug these ones just to slow things down. Find Claudette. I bet you Claudette's already on a gate somewhere. She's just gonna sneak right out. Yep, she is. Right on that gate. There you are. She gets out. I wonder if they think I was actually trying to kill them.
They're probably unsure.
I mean, I clearly let the Kate pick up the other one.
Some of them probably were unsure, though. They're probably like, oh shoot, we're scared.
I don't know, man. I find it difficult to massacre potatoes like that. Can't really take the hit.
How potatoey are they? Aren't you at 1800 MMR or some shit? What's the MMR?
Doesn't feel like this. Not tonight.
Oh man, I don't know then.
But Kate was P86. She played like she just got the game.
Kind of how survivors always play, what do you mean? Rarely come across sweaty survivors.
No, I really think it depends on the time of day, because sometimes I will have back-to-back like sweat squads. It's just weird how it'll be like some games back-to-back will be like really, really difficult, and then other games will just be like no challenge. I just think it depends on the time of day, maybe the day that it is and the time and the hour. Or maybe because I keep letting people live, my MMR is dropping, but I don't think you can really go under the soft cap, right?